And I just want to take the time to thank you guys. If you work as a delivery person for needed supplies or healthcare, of course, healthcare.
The nurses, the doctors, our EMTs, our first responders, thank you for what you do. Thank you to the teachers.
Big shout out to all of our delivery drivers, whether you work for the post office, whether you're an Amazon delivery driver, UPS, FedEx, post office.
What a crazy time we live in. And I just want to say, you're doing your part. Social distancing is a thing and we're doing it. And I'm really proud of everybody out there because Houston's stepping up.
Just everyone in the healthcare business, we appreciate you. Also our grocery store workers stocking the shelves, our checkout workers, anybody that is still going to work and essential employees, we appreciate you so much.
Like, I just went through the drive-thru. So thank you to drive-thru workers. I'm seeing these cops out here. They're still doing their job. Thank you, police officers here in Houston, Texas. Thank you, firefighters. I know you guys are also on the front lines.
And a big, big thank you for all the health professionals, all the nurses, all the truck drivers, all the grocery store clerks.
Even daycare workers, teachers, pre-K, anybody who's helping take care of the kids for our essential teams.
And of course, the teachers, thank you so much for all the work you do. I love you, Houston. We're gonna get through this. Wash your hands. Got this.
Some people are really going the extra mile, and you're the ones I want to say thank you to right now.
Thank you to everybody.
You have all of the community support, and of course, the support of the Rule and Ryan Show and 104.1 KRBE.
Anybody that is still going to work and essential employees, we appreciate you so much. We're in this together. We'll get through this together. But thank you, guys.